For the people who follow my channel for a while should know that I use an editing platform for a lot of my designs, including profile pictures, banners for example, and even videos. And this free platform is called Canva.com. And I'm going to show you how you can use this platform to your advantage to start making money online. These methods won't cost you any money since Canva is completely free to use, and the external platforms I'm going to show you will also be free to use. So the first step for us, of course, is to create ourselves an account on Canva.com. This is where we're going to create our design. This is our main base, our main platform that we're going to use to start making money online. And you can create an account easily by signing up through an email account. And once you are on the platform, this is what you see. Now, for the ones who have seen my previous videos already know what Canva is all about, but for the ones who are new here, as you can see, there are a couple of buttons right here, and each one of them is completely different. You can see that you can create yourself documents, whiteboards, you can create designs for social media specifically, you can even create videos, create print products, and you can even, yes, create whole website designs. And each one of those options that you can choose from has different templates. For example, I can click myself on this social media button. Let's say you want to create a post yourself for Instagram. There are multiple social media platforms out there, so we're going to click this button right here. And as you can see, Canva.com automatically gives you a variety of options to choose from. This will make it easy for you, so you won't have to create the right size yourself. You don't have to implement any designs yourselves, because it is all available on Canva.com. Canva will do it for you. So let's say you would like to create an Instagram reel, and down here you can see the size of the post, and once you click this, it will automatically create a blank page for you with the correct size. As you can see here on the left side, you can scroll down a bit, you can see a lot of templates that you can choose from. Most of them are free, but the ones with a gold crown is from a pro version. You can have a subscription on Canva.com in which you can have more extended features. But now we have this template, but you can adjust it however you like. You can see the text here, you can click on the text, place it around, you can resize the text, you can edit the text to whatever you would like, edit for example. You can then adjust the font of the text for example. You can see a lot of variety, a lot of different fonts that you can choose from. Now we have changed the font. And if you would like to implement something new, let's say a video, you can go to the elements tab right here, and then you can look down a bit and you see photos and videos. You can go to see all, and then there are a variety of videos for you to choose from. But let's say you want something specific. What do we want? See, for example, you can see that it has now given us a lot of footage of seeds, and we can click one, and now it is placed in here. You can adjust the size and make it as large as you would like. You can just do this, and now we have a video in here. Look at this. Remember that it is not just about videos. You can create anything, right? So not just a video, you can create yourself a logo, you can create yourself a banner, you can do whatever you like. You can create yourself a promotional post, and you can use that to your advantage to actually earn money. Now, how are we going to earn that money through Canva? There are three ways I'm going to show you. And one of them, which I have mainly explained on my YouTube channel, is Pinterest affiliate marketing. Pinterest is a platform that is being used by hundreds of millions of people worldwide, and most of these people are women. And as you can see, these are a couple of posts, or pins is how they are called on Pinterest, about certain topics. And it can be about anything. It can be about self-improvement, sports, it can be about food, gaming, you name it. And affiliate marketing is basically promoting someone else's product to a certain audience that is interested in that product. So let's say you are on Pinterest and you want to target a specific audience, let's say women who are interested in supplements, sports supplements. You can go to websites like ClickBank or Digistore24, which are affiliate marketplaces on which you can choose yourself an affiliate product and then promote it to an audience on Pinterest. And once that person buys that product through your post, you will receive a commission, and the commission is a percentage that you receive off that sale. And this is an example of an affiliate marketplace, which is called ClickBank. Now, I already have myself an account on ClickBank, and you can see there are a lot of different niches that you can choose from. And I was mainly talking about sports supplements. So let's say you we're going to type supplement, and as you can see, there are a variety of products that we can choose from. And this is average conversion, which means this is the price that you will most likely receive each time someone buys that product from you. And this price can vary depending on what type of thing you're promoting. And then once once you have chosen your affiliate product, you can click on promote and create yourself an uplink. And this is your affiliate link that you should implement in your Pinterest posts. This is an example of a pin that I have personally made, in which I'm going to promote certain Christmas decoration to my audience. In order for you to find trending topics on Pinterest, you can use a platform which is called Pinterest Trends. And you can see here which products are actually doing all right. Another thing that is very important when doing Pinterest affiliate marketing is to always give your audience value first before you expect something from your audience in return. So what I had done here is I created myself a post about three reasons why you should buy Christmas decoration. So what I'm doing here is I'm giving value to the viewer about Christmas decoration, and I'm actually like triggering the viewer emotionally to try and make them buy Christmas products. So I have given the viewer value first, and afterwards I made myself a call to action. And a call to action is basically a button or some type of text to trigger the viewer to take action. So I've written here, buy your Christmas decoration now, link is in bio. You can watch my Pinterest affiliate marketing videos on my YouTube channel if you want to be more informed about this topic. Now, the second way to make money using Canva is to create funny videos on TikTok. And the way you're going to earn money that way is through the TikTok creativity program. The TikTok creativity program is still recently new, that has been rolled out in the US and some other European countries. It's basically a way for you to start earning money by creating videos. And you can see the requirements is that you need to have a US-based account, be at least 18 years old, have at least 10,000 followers, and 100,000 views in the past 30 days. Now, this might seem like a lot, but TikTok is more easy to grow on compared to YouTube, for example. So even you can do it. I have done it myself as well, but I am in the entertainment niche. And as you can see, this is one of my TikTok accounts where I have over 100,000 followers with 3.4 million likes. And all I do is create entertaining content for my audience. So you can see that my posts get a lot of views. It's not that difficult to create, because all I'm doing basically is create simple videos, skits actually, sketches about certain topics that is relatable to my audience. It's not difficult to grow on TikTok as long as you are being consistent, have a specific style, choose one specific niche, and create topics in that niche that is relatable to your audience. And the way you're going to grow your channel using Canva is to create something like a quiz, for example. And this is an example here. There is just one question here, you can see, and then there is an answer to choose from. And you can see that there's a video behind it regarding the topic of the quiz. And like I showed you previously in Canva, look, as you can see, this post is basically the same as what we have just created here. The only difference here is that we still need like question, for example. So you could implement the question here. I've just implemented some random text, but you get the idea. This is basically how you create yourself a quiz. Now, you can make it more interactive, but I will leave that for another video in which I'm going to show to you how you can actually make an interactive video for your TikTok post, because you can see here that it is actually interactive. You can see the color of the text here changing from white to yellow. The beautiful part about this technique, or this method actually, is that this will make the viewer want to watch the full video. And the longer people watch your video, the higher the audience retention, the more TikTok will understand that your video is being watched a lot. So then TikTok will promote your video to a larger audience more quickly. Oh, you can see here 4.7 million views, and the same counts with this video. This video has over 15 million views, and it's just a quiz. Can you imagine? And now it depends on what you're going to earn, but you can expect to earn around 50 cents per thousand views. Now, the third way for you to start making money through Canva is to actually create designs for someone else. For example, we have Fiverr.com, where a lot of freelancers are on to design something for someone else. And I know a friend of mine actually who uses Fiverr on a regular basis to let people design stuff for him for his school projects, for example. And you can see here that this person, for example, is creating designs using Canva. And you can see here that this person has had around 500 reviews, and the person is charging around $15. So you already know that this person is making a lot of money, because these are just reviews. These aren't even all the customers this person is actually actually getting. You see, this is very basic stuff. To me personally, this is very basic stuff. This is something that you can create yourself if you dedicate yourself to graphic design for a couple of weeks. And once again, it can be about anything. You can even edit videos on Canva, for example. I edit videos myself, and I haven't done it through Fiverr myself, but I do it externally in my network. I have met people in my network that were actually in need for someone who could create or edit a shoot a video for them, and I was willing to do it for them for a small price in return. And the trick about this is to try and find people in your network or small companies that are actually in need for this service, because large companies most likely already have their own designer. So reaching to small companies or even regular people in your network can be a huge benefit, especially if those people in your network actually trust you. I hope you found this video helpful. Let me know if you have any questions down below, and I will see you in the next video.